Secondhand smoke is no joke. Please keep your smoke to yourself and don't bother the ones around you.